When I first got to Hollywood, they didn't know what the hell to do with me. I mean, I was this half black, half Samoan, 6'4", 275-pound pro wrestler. You know, I was told at that time, well, you gotta be a certain way. You gotta drop some weight. You gotta be somebody different. You gotta stop working out. Stop doing the things that I love. You gotta stop calling yourself The Rock. What? No, I love you back, thank you. That's my mom, everybody. Thank you, Mom. And for years, I bought into it because that's what I'm supposed to do. And I was miserable doing that, so I made a choice. And the choice was, I wasn't gonna conform to Hollywood. Hollywood was gonna conform to me. So, Hollywood conformed to me, and here I am with all of you getting the Generation Award. Holy shit!